When SCDF arrived at incident location, the fire was raging and intense. It is not what you see behind me. Fire involved multiple LPG cylinders of various sizes in an LPG facility about 2 football fields in size. Our priority when we arrive is to contain the fire, prevent further spread, and to protect the 2 large LPG bullet tanks, each about 60 metric tons in size, while ensuring the safety of my responders and members of public. The fire was under control at about 7:30 p.m.